Hey, good morning, everyone. Welcome to Everyday Faith, Day 5. Hope you all are doing awesome today. Today's devotion is an action, and I love the actions when we take action. I say this every month, you know, as we get to these action devotions, the actions are ones that are easy just to put aside and not pay attention to and not do them. But that's not the point. The point is for us to come together as a community to do these things and then watch the things that come out of doing that. Watch the ripple effect that this community can have by actually taking action when we say it's an action. So today's action says this: own your pain. Own your pain. One of the best things you can do to deal with and overcome suffering in a healthy way is to revisit your times of suffering and pain, acknowledge how it hurt you and how it made you feel, and what you learned about yourself through it. Rather than suppress or numb your pain, confront it and own it. Why would we want to do that? I think a big reason is other people are going through what you went through in a similar way, shape, or form. And rather than you keeping it inside and not, you know, writing it down, not confronting it, not talking about it, what if what you went through, the suffering that you went through or that you're going through, can then help a friend or family member or relative or someone you may not even know, maybe someone in the Faith Box community down the road, and how you dealt with it and how you handled it and what you turned to in scripture and the things you did to get through it. You know, so I think it's a, again, we talk about the ripple effect. I think by simply owning your pain and not keeping it in, you know, your pain and your suffering and your, you know, the hard times in your life are part of your story. And sometimes it's a really good part of your story. It's the good stuff because of what comes out on the other side, because of the person you've become, because of the relationships that you've acquired through those times. Sometimes the pain is super hard and the suffering is super hard at the time, but as you get through it and as you learn through it, it becomes a huge, huge blessing. So the what is that thing you're holding in? What is that thing that you haven't shared with anyone? What is that thing that you that continues to cause you pain and suffering to this day because you won't let it go? You won't let it out, right? So again, I'm going to read it one more time. One of the best things you can do to deal with and overcome suffering in a healthy way is to revisit your times of suffering and pain, acknowledge how it hurt you and how it made you feel, and what you learned about yourself through it. Rather than suppress it or numb your pain, confront it and own it. That's the action. That's the challenge, guys. Hope we all can go do this throughout our day or week or month and maybe have an impact on those around us. Guys, be blessed. Have an incredible day. See y'all tomorrow. Bye-bye.